Someone described our Pinot recently as being utterly seductive. And to me, if someone can describe my wine like that, job done. You know, that's the style of wine I want to make. You know, I don't want to make Cabernet and Drag. It's Pinot. It's all about that texture and that velvetiness. Wine that really draws you into it. And this vineyard here, the Clay Hills vineyard, has been absolutely critical in achieving that sort of style.